Hello everyone, today we will discuss about our second chapter of maths, that is fractions. Fractions are a part of whole. This whole can be either one unit or a combination of two of many units. Fraction can also be considered as the ratio of two entities, like ratio of number of boys to the number of girls in a class. Look at this picture. We have given a circle. How many parts of this circle? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Shaded part of the circle is 1. So the fraction of first circle is 1 by 6. Next, we have given 4 circles. And shaded part, how many parts of circle are shaded? 1, 2, 3. Total number of circle 4 and shaded parts are 3. Answer is 3 by 4. First is fraction. A fraction is a number which can be written in a form in the form A by B, where A and B are natural numbers. You know about the natural numbers? Natural numbers are those numbers which are starting from 1. The number A is known as numerator and B is called denominator. A is numerator and B is denominator. Second, proper fractions. If the numerator of a fraction is less than denominator, then it is called a proper fraction. For example, 1 by 2, 2 by 5, 6 by 7, 3 by 13. Numerator are 1, 2, 6 and 3. Denominators are 2, 5, 7, 13. That means numerator is less than denominator. 1 is less than 2, 2 is less than 5, 6 is less than 7, 3 is less than 13. These are called proper fractions. Next are improper fractions. If the numerator of a fraction is greater than or equal to the denominator, then it is called an improper fraction. Proper fractions are where numerator is less than denominator. In improper fractions, numerator is greater than or equal to denominator. In other words, a fraction which is not proper is called improper fraction. 7 by 4, where numerator is greater than denominator. Next, 11 upon 6, 5 upon 5, both are equal. Next, 15 upon 8 are examples of improper fractions. Next is mixed fraction. Mixed fraction are combination of whole number and a proper fraction. For example, 7 raised to 1 by 2, 5 into 2 by 3, 3 into 3 by 4. These are called mixed fraction. In fact, 7 into 1 by 2 is equal to the sum of 7 and 1 by 2. Equal to the sum of 7 and 1 by 2. Moving to next, like fractions. The fractions having same denominators are called like fractions. For example, we have given 1 by 7, 2 by 7, 5 by 7, etc. Here, the denominator is same in all numbers. Are examples of like fraction, where denominator is same, that are called like fractions. Next one is unlike fractions. The fractions having different denominators are called unlike fractions. For example, 3 by 7, 3 by 5, 3 by 11, etc. Because here the denominators are different, that numerator is same but denominator is different. That's our example of unlike fractions. Next is unit fractions. The fractions having 1 as numerator are called यूनिट फ्रैक्शंस, वेयर 1/2, 1/3, 1/5, 1/6, न्यूमिनेटर इज 1 एंड डिनोमिनेटर आर डिफरेंट डिफरेंट, एक्सेट्रा आर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ यूनिट फ्रैक्शन. यूनिट मीन्स 1, दैट मीन्स न्यूमिनेटर इज 1 एंड डिनोमिनेटर इज डिफरेंट टाइप, दैट आर कॉल्ड यूनिट फ्रैक्शंस. नाउ मूविंग टू अवर फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, सॉल्व 9/10 प्लस 2/5 प्लस 5/2. सॉल्व 9/10 प्लस 2/5 प्लस 5/2. फर्स्टली वी वॉन्ट टू सेम द डिनोमिनेटर्स. वट विल वी डू? वी टेक एलसीएम ऑफ, टेक एलसीएम ऑफ 10, 5 एंड 2. 10, 5, 2. फर्स्टली राइट 2. 2 5 जा 10. 5, 2 1 जा 2. नेक्स्ट इज 5. एलसीएम ऑफ, एलसीएम इज इक्वल टू 2 मल्टीप्लाई 5, 10. सो फर्स्टली वी सॉल्व 9/10. डिनोमिनेटर इज 10 ऑल्सो, देन मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1. आंसर इज 9/10. नेक्स्ट इज 2/5. नाउ हेयर डिनोमिनेटर इज 5, वी वॉन्ट डिनोमिनेटर 10. सो मल्टीप्लाई 5 विच नंबर, वी गेट आंसर 10. फर्स्टली वी विल मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय 2. 5 2 जा 10, 2 2 जा 4. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर विच नंबर मल्टीप्लाई बाय डिनोमिनेटर, सिमिलर सेम नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाई विद न्यूमिनेटर. नेक्स्ट इज 5/2, देन 5 मल्टीप्लाई 2 एंड 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5. 5 5 जा 25 एंड 5 2 जा 10. नाउ एडिंग ऑल दीज numbers in the place of these terms, 9/10 as it is. Next, value of 2/5 is equal to 4/10. Next, value of 5/2 is equal to 25/10. Now denominator is same, take LCM. 10, 9 plus 4 plus 25 plus 4, 29 plus 9, 38/10. Write it in a mixed fraction. Mixed fraction divided by 10. Numerator by denominator. 10 3 is a 30. 8 is our remainder. So mixed fraction 3 into 10 into 8. 10 3 is a 30. 30 plus 8 is equal to 38/10. 10 multiply 3 plus 8. 30 plus 8/10 is equal to 38/10. This is our answer. Now moving to our next example, arrange 2/9, 2/3, 9/21 in descending order. Descending order means first we write bigger. For example, we have numbers 2, 3, 5 and 9. Descending order, firstly we write 9, next 5, next 3 and 2. Bigger, smaller, smaller and smaller. This is called descending order. Similarly, we have a statement, we find the descending order. Firstly, we convert the given fraction into like fraction. Like fraction means we want to same the denominators by taking LCM of these three numbers. LCM of denominators, LCM of 9, 3 and 21. Solve LCM, take LCM of 9, 3 and 21. Answer is 63. Firstly, 2 by 9. By which number we multiply 2 by 9 to get 63? 2 by 9 multiply 9 sevens are 63. 7 twos are 14. Next is 2 by 3. Multiply which number to want 63 LCM? 21. 21 multiply 2, 42. 21 multiply 3, 63. Next is 9 by 21. 9 by 21 multiply by 3. Because 21 multiply 3 is equal to 63. 9 threes are 27. So new numbers are 14 upon 63, 42 upon 63, 27 upon 63. Because 42 is greater than 27, 27 is greater than 14. So answer is 42 upon 63 greater than 27 upon 63 greater than 14 upon 63. 42 upon 63 value of 2 by 3. Next value of 9 by 21. Next value of 2 by 9. This is our descending order. Moving to our next example, a rectangular sheet of a paper is 11 into 1 by 2 centimeter long and 10 into 2 by 3 centimeter wide. Find its perimeter. Perimeter of rectangular sheet 2 into L plus B, where L means length and B means breadth. Perimeter is equal to 2 into L plus B. L is equal to 11 into 1 by 2 centimeter. This is a mixed fraction. Firstly, we solve it in a proper fraction. 11 into 2, 22. 22 plus 1, 23 by 2. Next, breadth, value of breadth is 10 into 2 by 3. Similarly, firstly we convert into proper fraction. Multiply 3 into 10, 30. 30 plus 2 is equal to 32 upon 3 centimeter. So now put the values of L and B into our formula. 2 L 20 3 upon 2 plus 32 upon 3 centimeter. Now, firstly, what will we do? We convert the denominator into same numbers. So, take LCM of 2 and 3. 2 ones are 2, write 3 as it is. Next, 3 ones are 3. So now multiply 2 into 3. 3 multiply 2, 6. LCM is 6. 23 upon 2. By which number we multiply by 2, we get denominator 6. 2 threes are 6. Next, by which number we multiply by 3 to get LCM 6. Multiply by 2, both denominator and numerator. 23 multiply 3, 69 upon 6 plus 32 into 2, 64 upon 6. Now take 6 as LCM. 69 plus 64 centimeter is equal to 69 plus 64 is equal to 133 upon 6. 2 threes are 6. आंसर इज 133 अपॉन 3. कन्वर्ट इट इंटू अ मिक्सड फ्रैक्शन, अगेन आंसर इज 44 इंटू 1/3 सेंटीमीटर. मूविंग टू अवर नेक्स्ट टर्म, व्हाट शुड बी एडेड टू दिस नंबर टू गेट 9. फर्स्टली वी लेट द एडेड नंबर बी एक्स. अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन, नाउ 6 इंटू 3/4 प्लस एक्स इज इक्वल टू 9, बिकॉज वी फाइंड अ नंबर टू गेट आंसर 9. नाउ कन्वर्ट इट इंटू अ मिक्सड फ्रैक्शन इंटू अ प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. फर्स्टली 6 मल्टीप्लाई 4 प्लस 3 अपॉन 4. 6 4 24 प्लस 3 अपॉन 4. नेक्स्ट 24 प्लस 3 27 अपॉन 4. पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस हियर. 27 अपॉन 4 प्लस एक्स इज इक्वल टू 9. राइट एक्स एज इट इज एंड टेक दिस वैल्यू टू लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. हियर इट इज अ पॉजिटिव, इन दिस साइड दिस वैल्यू इज नेगेटिव. नाउ टेक एलसीएम. एलसीएम इज 4, 9 4 जा 36 माइनस 27. 36 माइनस 27 इज इक्वल टू 9/4. सो आवर आंसर इज 9/4 टू गेट 9.